We did get a question from one of our viewers, and they were asking about whether or not you can feed bread to birds. And I always wonder myself, like, you know, we'll have a little leftover toast or whatever. Do you put it out there for the birds? Is it good for them?
You know, this is something, when I was young, that was last century or so.
Everyone fed bread to birds.
Yes, it was like, oh, you put out extra bread or the stale bread, the old bread, you throw it out for the birds.
Right.
And now it's coming to question, well, is that good for them? It's not bad for them. I would not throw out moldy bread. If you're going to throw it out, throw it out. Don't throw it out to the birds. Yeah. If it's a little stale, that's okay. The birds aren't that picky. If it's a little dry, that's fine. They don't mind. And I wouldn't feed them just bread, but yeah, that's not going to bother them one bit.